know, 50 years ago today, I was along with the most authentic Beatles in the world. And today, I'm along with the currently most authentic Beatles show in the world. I don't get excited, I'm British.